Dobar dan svi skupi, ja sam Luka Markošek i dobrodošli na zadnjih 5 meno. Pregledao sam i 19. decembra sam na zadnje tole posnio. Pa oprosta za moj glas, mal imam hripa, kakar nisam glih u najboljšem stanju. Glavnom, ja, 100 let nismo tole igrali. Tako da šakovi čakam. Res, nevjerojatno kako dok nismo igrali. Fuck. New World Order. Ampak priznajte, tole pa 100 let nismo igrali, ne? Sem prav vesel v resnici. Ok. Kako se je zgodil, sploh se ne spomnim pač.
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that the hard way.
Ja, to se spomnim, ja.
Then just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land. Your father, Falcone, and I, we had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower?
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together. Are we alone?
We're alone.
Let's get out of here.
Oprostite, se res zavrla me. A ja, pa, če ste pošiljni, zdaj so boljše grafike, ker... Zdaj zelgato tam snimam, čude, evo, če to.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on.
Solemn, ladies and gents, as you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program.
Serious.
We need a new moderator.
Oh, neki se zgodil, Selina, neki.
Thank you for volunteering.
Neki se naspal, neki je blue, me sam.
Brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Mr. Dent. Thank you.
Oh, serious. Z njima me je čo preživela. To se vas spomnim. Okej, okay. Še dobro, da imamo tole previously on Batman, ker drugače ne imamo pojma zdaj, ne? Tuk sem vse, da se prešpilamo tole, res do 100 let nismo, no. A ja, pa tole sem zrihtil, da sem ne videl tiste škarle tam navzad, ker... ker dozgleda kot pes.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election...
Bruce, finally, a friendly face.
Ваше лицо над зубом, fuck.
It's good to see you.
Congratulations, Mayor Dent. How does it feel?
Oh, it feels better. I'm
sorry, I can't let bro, Cliet.
Ready to get back into it. Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Maybe she just saw me being a coward.
Yeah, she's probably just busy, hasn't had a chance to come by yet. You'll hear from her.
Yeah, this is true.
Pretty sure no one ever loses
pessimistic.
I am glad
negative.
Oh god, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. I mean, if Batman hadn't been there, I would be... I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Batman was the one who stepped up. I mean, he's the reason I'm sitting here. No one else even did a damn thing. Yeah, I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, to the moderator... I have to live with that. But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
Gotham is in real danger.
All the more reason for me to stand up tonight and give the people hope. Of course, the doctors aren't thrilled about me leaving. My therapist is worried the drug might have caused some issues to resurface. Make them unmanageable. She wants me to take it easy. To go slow. I mean, that's impossible, right? Not gonna be able to take it easy.
Do what you think is best, Harvey. You know what you need better than anybody.
Exactly. Resting and doing nothing is just going to drive me up the wall. I need to get back to work. To try and be effective. Honestly, I'm fine. Besides, I know I'm not the only one dealing with the fallout from that debate. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too.
Harvey, don't.
You should talk about it. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot, Hill admitting to having both of them killed, it's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
Oswald and I were best friends when we were kids. I knew his mother. Talked to her.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign. I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
Thanks, Harvey. I appreciate that.
I'll make it up to you. What is that?
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
Yes?
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What? Already? What else do you have to do?
It's Alfred.
Is he okay?
Yeah. He just needs to talk to me.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead. Tell the old man I said hi.
Okay, hvala Harvey, ti sprijazen.
You keep your head up, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce.
Batman!
Pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them.
Yeah, fuck. You're the fucking police.
A little help would be nice.
This is full size. So the question I'm asking is, what the fuck?
We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Oh, cookie hepanaka.
Everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can.
Sara, Batman, boy, pa. Batman mă pălăc fumacă, ia. Pălția la mână. Batman pe brăs, pistol pe bom. Da, bro. Deci tu pe zihăr, te-l val, ia.
I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options.
Not a bad idea. I'm impressed.
I have good ones every now and then. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is we're desperate. I'm calling a truce, just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Renee Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
I'll find her. We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from?
Yeah, Direkus Arkham, huh?
And that debate.
You want answers? Ask Oswald Cobblepot.
Cobblepot? I'll bring him in for questioning.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to?
Lejat met sneeuw maar weer pollution.
Got a whole team or something?
My butler.
Yeah, hilarious.
Ha ha ha.
Patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance. But seeing how you use them at the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards.
Ooh.
In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, like X-ray peering.
Nice work.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
Any idea where they might be?
Awesome.
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island.
Where
the handoff is happening.
Fucking snake.
Probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
But we're fine. Ah. Listen.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. Not a big window to unload all of that. They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Oh shit. Not terrible, Farmington. Listen.
What do you keep looking at?
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
Oh, God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road? Just drive faster. What the? Oh, damn it!
Quale nerdim? Okay.
Headed to the construction site. Send whatever men you can spare after Dent.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Goodbye. Episode 3!
Unit 6, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main.
New World Order!
Major disturbance here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
But, yep, I'm fine. Slow. Ooh. Oh, check my... Cool. Nice. Now, whoa! And you missed, bitch. I break your arm. Ooh. Crawl.
I got this one. Batman, look out!
Oh, Sarsk. Ooh. Don't worry about bullets.
Drop the gun.
Look, I promise I'm not gonna shoot you, okay? I used to think you were a threat. But I was wrong. We both have much bigger problems right now. I'm sorry. Can you forgive me? Those guys had me pinned down.
It's okay. It's in the past. I forgive you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I don't know what I was thinking coming out here alone. I nearly blew it. I could be dead. Or you could be dead. And it'd be on me.
Good instincts, but you need to think things through. Be patient. Don't rush. I may not be there to save you next time.
Yeah, I owe you big for this one. I still don't understand how they knew I was coming.
Heads up. The cops just sent 3 black and whites to stop our guys going after Dent. From the chatter, sounds like Gordon's with them.
Someone's gotta help Gordon. They know he's coming. Go. I'll see what I can find here. I'm not giving up on this.
Okay, Grandma. Yay, Grandma deixou Gordon e comandante. Oh, aquele brief.
Alfred, are you alright?
Yes, I am. Thank you.
But they knew I was coming.
Well, no shit.
Didn't get any info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need
magic.
Bringing it up now.
Deborah, get down.
Mr. Dent, what did you do to him?
I said get back in the car. There's more of them coming.
Put down your weapon. There's too many of them. Everybody, take cover.
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Oh, quatro drift a Batman, ei. Te bolj za dirke, kukor pa za pretepanje. No ja. Pač tako govorimo. Oh my god. Kako slaba frizura.
Self-defense, he says. New mayor's pretty tough, turns out. Killed one of those guys attacking him with his bare hands.
Dent did that.
Guess the fella's lucky Dent got to him before you did, huh?
You have something to say, then say it.
We all know how you operate. You like to see them hurt, don't you? They're not dead, but they wish they were. At least this one died quick.
We got our asses handed to us. They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised. The children of Arkham are listening in on the GCPD's communications.
Gordon to command! You copy?
I copy. USB.
I'll let you know what I find.
Bet USB. Kako vidiš, stari, kaka ti konza, eto, what the fuck? Vse, vse fajn sem. Kako ti vidiš točno tole... Ne zastopim.
Bruce?
The GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out.
Sam to vrlo sam zastopim, kako to možno?
Sending over evidence of... some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
We'll fix this, Alfred. We'll make it right. We just have to stay focused.
Yeah, I admire your determination, sir.
Just be careful, Bruce.
Severable, Alfred.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way.
Trofej snobo, vito na vite, jela, fuck. Questo... What the fuck? Se questo si chiama Damiana? Cosa me ne rido? Se kirkai spawnate si mi scattate da ne rido? Non c'è spawnate.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
Yeah, I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish your father was still with us. He was wise beyond his years. And Martha. She was such a delight to have around. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
What? They can't fire me.
It's possible they can. It's the most logical solution, with the business in jeopardy. It doesn't mean I have to agree with it, though.
Bruce, I've got something.
You're bullshit.
Get down here, now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us when they fall.
And go tell that to the board.
What do you think I'm trying to do, Bruce? I'm not your enemy. You should remember that. Don't forget who your allies are, Mr. Wayne. I'll come find you after.
Hola, Regina.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Уж какой типа bullshit. На море лесника отпустить. What the fuck? What the fuck? Whoop. Cara, mosca. Okay.
Good to hear she's still in your corner. Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
It doesn't matter what the board does. We'll be fine. I'm not going to let anything get in the way of what we're doing down here.
Try saying that when you can't access this wing anymore.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into the system?
So that's the
thing. Berico.
Do you want the good news or the bad news? You're not
Study
gonna like
my what I'm saying.
Really? Nothing? You're not as fun as you used to be.
Oh.
Thing is,
sorry. Nisim gledo Igleta.
I'm the one who built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed Shit. A way to monitor the city. Well.
Sam buta, za ko sem bil tih. Sorry, res nisem videl zdale dialog. Res opravičujem za tole.
If the Children of Arkham
Fuck.
Have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far.
Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their WayneTech devices.
Smart move.
Right away, sir.
I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's going to take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
When the cops raided the manor, they seized every computer belonging to Wayne Enterprises. Mayor Hill must have given them to the children of Arkham.
Trying to save himself, I'm sure. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We better lock this stuff down.
Hello.
Just in case.
Dr. Lucius. No, thank you. Right now, I'll look around the room. Nem már sem lesz a szoba, de vinnk azt a jel. Oh, sticky bomb.
A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet.
Whoa.
Boom.
Nice.
Be careful.
Boom.
Those things pack a serious Bench. Punch.
Boom. Boom. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Excuse me, Father Schalke. Oh, qua esiste il drone, Tumblr. Drone!
Ooh, what's this?
Something Ooh. I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Oh, vinda mama is a strelat! Boom boom! Nice. And, cowl?
Thermal vision? You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius? I'm not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selena.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
Stai stanza grande, né? Come cos'è? Oh, fuck, ne so strascio sua essenza dalla letto. Cos'è l'essenza? What the fuck, stai ricordando anche prima essenza lui. Moja esenca nima nuak. Moja esenca nima fuck. What the hell, bro? Moja esenca nima nuak. Okay, watch the news.
Newly elected mayor Harvey Dent gave a rousing speech late last night, refuting claims that the children of Arkham were gaining control in Gotham. Despite his run-in with the masked group on the way to the event, people are still hopeful that Mayor Dent can pull through on his campaign promises.
People like the Children of Arkham want to tear us apart. They want to burn everything that we've built to the ground. They don't choose to see the good in this city. But I do. Batman does. And we will fight to protect that goodness. Because we are not the Children of Arkham's playthings.
Yes.
We are proud citizens of Gotham.
We are.
And this is our city.
We speak to Commissioner Grogan regarding increased security measures citywide.
Yeah. Може скоргасно. Photograph.
Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become. And I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will.
Scusecham. Mercy Puglemo.
Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology.
Okay. Table.
I always wonder why you had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution.
Okay, grava. Grava mal govorit.
So, anything new?
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do... Here. Get that back to the bat computer.
Thank you!
It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Okay.
Thanks, Lucius.
Thank you, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman.
Nice.
Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Ci si postriniamo. Ok. Bye bye. I'm coming. Hello.
I thought maybe you'd left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up. We were out of options, I'm afraid.
I get it. My name isn't great for business lately.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
It's not your fault.
I asked to slow all this down, but... The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Our
stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oh, no.
Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can.
I'm not happy.
Much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine, Cobblepot sits easier on the tongue.
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? I mean, wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than
bullshit.
It has to be.
Well, then I guess congratulations are in order. It's nice to know you'll be the one trapped in this tiny office all day.
Oh, I'm sure it's bigger than it looks.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
God damn it. Tko jes, jes nisam vesel.
I couldn't be prouder of you, Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we can let him take this along. Oh, Bruce. Clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it. No trouble.
Pick it up. Now!
No, it's all right. Bruce has been through enough today, hasn't he?
Ти ешь кулес, мало. Пресица.
Looks broken, I'm afraid. Not a good sign, is it?
Bro, кулес ты
говоришь. Time to go, Bruce.
Yes, Bruce. Time to go. I have a little redecorating to do. Your taste is a little too discreet for me. I think that maybe I'll add a fish tank. A large one. Something exotic.
You're not getting away with this. I'll make sure of it.
Oh, is that a threat? I'm terrified.
I don't need to threaten you.
Виж ко? Най-при се хвата речет. Се ибам јас не срамен туки. О ми не срамен до јега. Па не бом Бруса ужало. Пач, не бом Бруса на след полежај скопо. Мислим, скопо, what the fuck. Но справо на след полежај. Ампак здей е па чисто сенка, здей па Озвальд прасет. Zdaj pa tak pršič, kot kar un pršič iz Outlasta. Tako da ja. Zdaj sem zelo jaz njega.
It happened, didn't it?
Ja.
They're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
It's all safe. Don't worry.
For how long?
Lucius,
I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them.
Good, keep an eye on things for you.
Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can.
Sheet.
I can't risk Cobblepot finding out what I'm up to.
Okay.
No, Lucius, I need you to stay here.
But...
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Upam, upam, da mu je deminožal za tole res, upam.
Keep that drive safe.
Right away, sir. Te pa še tako smešen. Ah, Alfred. Kaj je zdaj, ga se šlo da v cel cajt ali kva igrca? Alfred!
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
That's why I'm glad I have you, Al.
Always. Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Penguin's slipping in, all right. With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
Check Lucius Drive.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. The Children of Arkham are in our system. All of this is potentially accessible.
Oh, fuck.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is what else they'd be interested in. Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity.
Arkham Asylum.
patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
Okay. City Hall.
City Hall. Record of Gotham mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election.
To se pa ne sliši nekaj fajn.
Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
Oh.
This must
Fine.
Be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
I wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. If the children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
And you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with.
Oh. Warren Harvey. Okay.
I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Very good, sir. Let's go. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, sir. Thank you so much.
Welcome back, Mr. Wayne.
Thank you.
You can go on in.
Ah, thank you.
Yes, that's right. The back tire. I'll need it.
Yeah, just get it done. What? No, 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 no. No press conference. Just tell them Bruce. Okay, yeah, we'll talk later. No rest for the wicked. Hey, Harvey.
Jesus!
No!
Don't sneak up on people like that! I wasn't expecting you, Bruce. You scared me right out of my skin.
Whoa, whoa, what is your problem? Being a bit erratic.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Bruce. I'm just a little shaky. My nerves are totally shot. Did anyone follow you?
No. What?
Good. No, that's good. Be too careful. My mayoral portrait is scheduled for this morning. Guess I don't really feel the part right now. I've been looking forward to this my entire career. Thought I'd win in a landslide. Be loved and supported. But this... I don't know, it just all feels different. I feel hated. Like the city's against me. It's like I don't fit. Like I don't deserve it. After all, is it really a win if it's by default?
Trust me, Arv. You were born to do this. You're the only person that can make a difference here.
Part of me thinks you're just lying to make me feel better. God, the mess that Hill left behind. I'm telling you, it's gonna take months to get everything back on track. I can't get the phone to stop ringing. The city's been in an uproar since the-
Hold on.
You're acting weird, Bruce. Is something wrong? Just tell me. Are we being watched? What is going on?
Look, don't freak out, but I think the children of Arkham are listening in on you. You're in danger. They could have tabs on everything that goes on in this office. Who you're talking to, where you're going, everything.
Damn it! God, I knew it. I knew it had to be true. Bastards! They're like cockroaches. I've had this feeling for a while, that I'm never alone anymore, that I'm always being watched. The children of Arkham, they attacked my car. They are after me, Bruce. They want me dead. They tried at the debate, and they will try again. How am I expected to leave when I've got a target on my back? I'm telling you, it's like they're always there, in the back of my mind. I feel like I am trapped in a nightmare, and I can't get out. Everywhere I go, I am terrified. I'll turn a corner and come face to face with the children of Arkham.
They don't run this city, Harvey. You do. You have the highest authority in Gotham. You have all the power, not them.
I'm not so sure, Bruce. I'm telling you, they've grown too powerful too fast. I don't know if I can do it on my own. You know what I should do? The GCPD is all but useless against these children of Arkham. Batman knows how this city works. He knows you can't be gentle with criminals. You've got to strike fear into their hearts. Maybe break a few bones along the way. But something's holding him back. Just think, imagine what he could do if we let him off the leash. He won't have the GCPD breathing down his neck anymore. He'll be able to really make the children of Arkham pay.
The police hate him. I doubt they would play nice.
Then I'll make them. Anyone so much as points a gun at Batman, and they're off the force. Batman works outside of the law. He's the only one getting anything done in this city. I mean, imagine, just imagine if we had an army of vigilantes just like him. It'll be a new Gotham. A better Gotham.
A better Gotham.
We can use the Children of Arkham's methods against them. If they want to play dirty, we'll play dirty. And they won't see it coming.
Harvey, look, you've been under a lot of stress, especially with all the trauma recently. Maybe you should...
Don't tell Harvey what to do, Wayne! Don't you dare. Oh, God. Bruce, I'm so sorry. I guess I just lost myself a little bit there.
Mr. Dent, the photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out. Please, Bruce, don't tell anyone about this. I was just, you know, thinking out loud, that's all. I didn't mean any of it. It's just the stress of the job kind of gets to me.
Look, Harvey, that therapist you told me about, I think you should call her. Maybe she can help you work through whatever this is that you're going through. Just think about it, okay?
I'll look into it. See you around, Bruce.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader.
Oh.
I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Vicky. Siete povering posrali cititurata.
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Yeah, if she's been able to talk to their leader, then by extension, so can we.
You think she'd hand that information over to Bruce Wayne?
And I gave her Montoya's name after Falcone was shot. She might be willing to trade.
Though after this interview, I'm sure the police will become suspicious of all of Miss Vale's sources. And if they find out you leaked Montoya's name...
True. We need to be careful. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good bye sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
You know why? Because I'm Batman!
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this? Hello?
A friend of Gotham.
Yeah, just a concerned citizen wishing to remain anonymous. Or do I now have Batman for a friend?
If you stand for Gotham, then yes.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate. I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Fajn mi je, veš, tisti, ko smo zdaj poslušali jega, se nisi še kot je Batman, ampak ko smo pa po telefoni slišali, pa slišali se kot Batman in je to ful fajn. Tisti... Batman!
Wasn't sure you were gonna show.
Because I'm Batman!
I don't know if that was a prank call. Nothing is ever this easy.
I said I'd be here, didn't I?
Good to know. So... Batman. I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
You saw what they did at the debate. They're terrorizing Gotham. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, some say they're liberating it.
And you believe that?
Well, it doesn't matter what I believe. I just report the facts. Their message is picking up traction. Especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up.
Si vi kaj slišal? A me je babi klical ali meni? Fak, zdaj se mi je prezdel, da sem me slišal. Tako, Luka! Luka! Ok, bomo zdaj higet. Če je, bom pa prekino pa šel vprašati, kaj je.
Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet?
Ok, zdaj pa jaz presežem, da sem jo slišal. Ok, ugotovil sem false alarm. Neč ni bilo, samo v igrat sem nekaj slišal. Ja, pa oblekel sem se, malo me zjeb začel.
Tako da. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
The Children of Arkham hurt you too. They don't deserve your protection.
That's not up to me to decide. I have to remain unbiased. Something you should learn to do.
What does that mean?
Digorish.
I'm talking about Bruce Wayne. I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not. But he still benefits from
it. Sem pozoril že tretjič, sem slišal. So that he could prosper up in that mansion of his.
I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this
also, če bi lahko dobro pogledali. Assassin.
His family has been stealing from innocent people for years.
Assassin's Creed.
So,
ja, nimam Batman maske, tako da imam pač Assassin's Creed, ampak se podoben.
The people want to know.
Believe me. I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it. Thank you. Good luck with the Children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
Please, Miss Vale, think what you want about Bruce Wayne, but I need to find the Children of Arkham before they hurt anyone else.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Just please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Thank you! Škoda, da ni jutri bolih z tega Skytraina. To je bilo prav lušen med.
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham?
No.
They may not have gone far. They should be there.
Not for the moment. Means I have time to see what they've been up to.
Just be careful. We don't want any surprises. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around.
Ticker, Batman. Ticker.
There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.
Good, Michael, glad, huh? Look at that buddy.
He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. One of the Children of Arkham. Loyalty doesn't get you much with these people, does it?
Seems strange.
There's something else. This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only they're so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
He was shot dead center. Twice. Executed.
It outlived his usefulness, I suppose.
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located.
Timer.
It's got a
timer.
But it's disabled.
Oh.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
No, fine.
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks. What exactly are they planning to release? Someone's been practicing chemistry.
Check. Rock to Lincoln, ne?
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Ah, zelo Lincoln.
Looks like they ran out of the chemical they were mixing it with. What are they planning to do with this? This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Easy access. The train car was raised to make working beneath it easier. They wanted to get this done fast.
Jesi če bi spustil, ne vem kako bi sploh to delal.
Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
Link you. To this.
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
Tu pametno razmišljajo. Čekaj. Neč. Okej. Thank you. Kaj zdaj naredim? A še kikr blah linko. Ok, nekaj bi še probal. Link. Fuck. In link.
They've altered the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin.
Okay. Can you link here?
The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once.
Is that my phone sprinkler?
The tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough.
Good thing you reduced their supply at the construction site.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
Fine. Koji je te ime? Koji je ti? Lady Arkham.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
Fuck you, Catwoman. Fuck you.
We're down to our last few barrels since Batman screwed up the transfer.
We'll have to make do, I guess.
Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
Okay.
She plays whatever side meets her needs.
Okay, let's start by her. Čeprav je bila ustreljena, ni crknila. To je dobra, fajna in muska. Jaz pa ne znam. Zapet in dela rime. Tada, tada. Oh, fuck.
Might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No, no way, I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender, unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like.
Oh.
She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
I know what you have planned with the Skyrim. It's not going to happen.
Then killing you both will have to be a consolation prize.
Thanks, Bats.
Train's ready.
Fuck. Boom. Oh, fuck. Boom. And now, boom. Bitch. Oh, fuck. And now, boom. Boom. And now, boom. And a whoa. Oh, qual was it? Qual was it? Yoi. Ko je? Nimaš kondicije, bajs, proklet. Sam čip žreš cel dan, proklet pujs. Pršič. Pujsek. Pujsa Pepa. Ha, pujsa Pepa. Ajde pujsa Pepa, greva se ti apst. Pujsa Pepa, tole pa ni bilo lepo, veš.
Can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames. Saddest thing is, they don't even see the smoke. Just like the other liars.
Jaz se ne znam ti apsu, te igrc. Bitch! Kao bo te pazdej? Ha ha, Batman je zmagal. Tan tan. Prosica me je. Z elektriko napada glitzita. Thank you, Catwoman. Let's fuck. Ja, kam pa? Kam greva? Fuck. Uro pa 15 že snemam.
I know. Come on.
Ma pravzaprav, vi imate men, ker sem vmes... Oko, samo je tisto pauză, că sunt șau pliat ce babi flița la... Pa știi, sunt scrașă până să citi, că sunt vălit meu prazânga. Nu trebuie să știi sleci. Tu, răbulete.
Stay here, ok? Just don't move.
Thank you, Selena.
Don't thank me yet.
No, they slept. Eh? Fuck off. God damn it, bitch.
Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone.
This is bloody dumb.
Look after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem.
Yeah.
You weren't gonna take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
You're one to talk.
I never pick a fight I can't win. I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Not that I owe you anything. After the debate, I'd say we're even.
Selena.
It's fine. You can have the couch until morning. Then I'm done owing you favors.
Okay.
Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Leader.
See, I had a
plan. Really didn't need you swooping in and messing it up.
I was just trying to help you, Selena.
I didn't ask for your help.
Well, I didn't ask for yours either, but here we are.
Touché. That was gonna be my ticket out of here.
Nossa, bully. No more of a
chance. Nice job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
Why even stay in Gotham? You could just leave.
Trying to get rid of me?
Come on.
Tired of starting over, I guess. Oh, look who's back.
Hello, cat.
Little one.
I don't think she likes you.
Ha!
Yeah, well, you've got most of Gotham behind you on that.
Not most. Maybe half. Just trying to be optimistic.
No, tutti in irata.
Cut it out.
Oh, my, it's a spell. No, it hasn't been.
I think I lost my company, my reputation, and I found out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something just beneath the surface. You either admit it to yourself or you learn it the hard way. Even you have your secrets.
Maybe.
Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
I don't have any secrets from you.
You know, I have heard that 1,000 times.
Right.
You might be the first to actually mean it. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with
thieves. Vezi că nici sunt vesi eu de mie rama așa. Că tu ne avem că cu bă Batman că e de-l-o. Sta cu rama.
No safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate. Proving I can.
That's not all you are. I think that's just what you want people to believe.
You put a lot of faith in someone who doesn't deserve it. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too.
Tu panile, povești?
What? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town?
Exactly.
The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back
again. Nah,
try and chase that feeling down.
I like it here.
I think the place has charm.
Oh,
What's charming about it? The leak in the ceiling or the dirty underwear on the floor?
It's not what I meant.
Let's do it.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Asta a fost good deal, asta a fost good deal, asta a fost good deal, asta a fost good deal. Păi asta a fost good deal. Să ia, keep kissing her. Oh yes. All the erotica.
Yeah. Make it up to you.
Okay. Azi să-și păslec, la.
Don't have to do all the work myself?
Yes.
Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Tipa full interactive.
Let me help you.
Ena opcia bla, I want to watch you. Oh fuck.
Are you trying to tease me, Bats?
Is it working?
Come on. Come on. Mașcă glieta. What? That's fucking bullshit. Protestieram. Fuck this. Oh. Come on. Nici nu sunt vidle, zdei. Aaaa, școda.
Rise and shine.
Not yet. Surprised you're still here. Don't get me wrong, Bruce. That was fun. But you showed me where we stood back at the debate. I know last night didn't mean anything. I don't need you to stay and hold my hand. One night stands don't usually stick around.
Well, it meant something to me, Selena. I thought...
Oh, I'm sorry. But that's not what this is. It's better this way. No strings. There are bagels in the fridge if you're hungry.
Okay, I'm hungry.
You need to rush out on an empty stomach?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried.
Jessa. Jessa.
I heard from you.
Sibyl.
I didn't know what happened if
you... Worried.
If you were...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh.
Oh.
That certainly explains it.
You got something to say, Alfred?
I'm not judging you.
Ah.
Sounded like you were.
This might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy, you may not have another chance.
Yeah, it's a smart idea. I'll see what I can find.
At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. It might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
These strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. We could use something like this. She can afford to eat anywhere, and she still chooses Chinese takeout. That isn't even the good place.
Grandma jest.
Ugh, vacation spots or just marks on her burglary checklist?
Hoping. Bagels.
It looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least.
Come on. Can we eat? Cause does they? Cause the footer? Where did you put the footer? You fucking idiot. Oh yeah, let that robot dancing turn.
There you are. I hope she didn't break anything.
Take it. Come sit up, footer, this mutant schlug. Yo. What the fuck? Send it. Ah, they pass the stuff. Ah! Shut the fuck up, cat.
Harvey. Hey, I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you. If you want me to go, I'll go.
Uh-oh.
But I have to get Bruce.
Oh.
Seriously.
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No, I don't need to sit down.
I spent the night here. That's it.
I can't believe this! Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and... So stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me! You were just using me, weren't you? Both of you!
Harvey, I'm sorry.
For what? We have nothing to be sorry for. I don't answer to him, and neither do you.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? They're coming for all of us. He can't stop them.
I can handle the children of Arkham.
Of course. Yeah, Bruce Wayne can do anything. Everything Harvey couldn't. He thinks he's so much better! I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid. Always depending on everyone else to save him. Like a child. You stop it! Now you see, these aren't your friends. They aren't going to help you.
Harvey. All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could get away with
it. Sem rekel, ne, da bi lahko Harvey postal Two-Face.
You're gonna
pay. Ja.
Who am I?
Yes, you are.
Problem je v tem, da se zdaj čisto isto obnaša, kot če bi bil Two-Face. What the fuck?
Jesus, Harvey.
Of course, gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No. No, it really isn't. Selina, looks like you're first. Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Oh, fuck.
Bruce.
This controller is about fucking hell.
They turned their backs on you.
Oh ne, nos, 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 nos. Fuck!
Harvey, put the knife down!
Selena!
Wow!
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No. Harvey! You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough. Oh, God. Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him. I can't. Oh God, I can't listen to him.
Who are you talking about? There's no one else here.
It's no one. It's just me. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It's just me. It's just me. It's just me. It's just me.
Just let me talk to him.
You don't know what you're doing. He needs a professional.
Please.
All right.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. So sorry.
Harvey!
Моя мне пожалуй так.
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again. That's what I get for wishful thinking.
You don't need to be afraid of Harvey. You can handle him.
Yeah, because I really want to stay here wondering when he'll show up. If he'll be armed, if I'll be ready. No, thanks. Yeah. That means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
Să-mi răbit pe ce prinde o hmian?
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
Think about it.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
Maybe you're right. This could be my chance to expose Oswald for who he really is. Let Gotham know he's a part of the Children of Arkham.
Yes.
Exactly. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
Ok, nice. Tu leși zlo dogo epizoda. Aș zile să mă păr any ur in 33 minut in 40 secunde. Să vesem al bine, pac.
We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
Thank you for being so cooperative about all this, Bruce. It really is for the best.
For everyone, really.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something. A step to regaining what you're being forced to give up. This is what is best for Gotham.
Of course, Regina. Whatever I can do to help.
That's good, Bruce. Trust us to
solve it. Prvo sam rekao da bom digao ekspozu.
We are going to make quite a splash today, aren't we? I don't think I'm ever going to forget this day.
Ne, če Regina pravda mrhne zaj prepijela pol.
A noble hero, riding in to save the day.
Happy to be here too, Oz.
Really?
Thank you, Bruce. I appreciate you being such a professional. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Good morning, everyone. And thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me, taking everything as yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear. Not even close.
Fuck off.
No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now.
The children of Arkham handed you this coup, Oswald. You didn't earn any of it.
Who cares? Never really matters how a king comes to sit on his throne, Bruce. The only thing that matters is that it's his bum warm in the chair. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot,
fuck you,
will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story no one wants to hear.
That is not going to happen.
Oh, don't be a sore loser, Bruce. It doesn't look nice on you. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the pain.
Pretty please.
I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
Just tell me. I have to know.
Nah, that's not what I asked.
Pretty please.
Turns out,
fuck yeah,
dear mum found out what your daddy was up to. Threatened to turn him in, she did. She said she didn't want to be a part of it. Now you can imagine, Hill wasn't too keen on that idea. So he slid a few dollars Joe Chill's way, and, well, you saw the rest, mate.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Like sem gledal, čuden facecam tole. Me je strah, da ne poslamo vsega. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, in light of recent allegations against my family...
Oh, zdaj nam je pa skor kap zadela. Automatsk sem X pritisnil, pa je glih tekst pršel gore. Oh, fuck. Ok. Sam luč prišljam. Evo, to je boljši. Saj malo bolj sem vid zdaj.
I have decided to voluntarily step down as CEO of Wayne Enterprises. I was horrified to learn of my father's corruption. I'm ashamed of his actions and would like to apologize to Gotham for the pain he has caused so many of you. I'm sorry.
That's it, mate.
I have complete faith in the board as they work towards righting the wrongs of the past. With that, I am excited to announce Oswald Cobblepot. He's an international entrepreneur with a Gotham legacy. He is by far the best candidate to replace me.
You're too kind.
Fuck off.
The company is in great hands. Oswald will lead Wayne Enterprises and Gotham City into a new era of financial prosperity. And so, with that, Oswald Cobblepot.
Thank you!
Thank you, Bruce. You did very well.
Great words from a great man. I would first like to express my deepest gratitude for the...
Olha, Vicky! Só Vicky.
My statement. The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself. Not that it'll change anything.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you. Dropped your pen.
That's not...
What?
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you.
You? You're with the Children of Arkham.
No. I am the Children of Arkham. I think it's time you knew my real name. I am the Arkham.
Tata! Vicky!
Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, swamp, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we can just get one more round of applause for my best friend, the man of the hour, ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Wayne! Ouch! Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
You would have been so innocent to get away with it. Who else will deliver justice?
Ne, ne, T-Bot. Ne! Oh, for fuck's sakes. Ah, fuck off. Ok, check it. Provo the beat connection. Ok, pač ni ratalno, žal. Tako da, sem mal, zelo imamo next time on. A sem spok taj tole naredil, what the fuck? Po moje ni smele.
After his shocking and atrocious display of violence towards Oswald Cobblepot and members of the press, Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability. That is why, regrettably, I made the decision to have my old friend hospitalized in Arkham Asylum.
Aww.
Even with Batman as its protector, Gotham already has enough deranged criminals on its streets. I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe, that they deserve to
Alfred.
Be protected. Even if that means I have to do it myself.
Holy shit!
Arkham out in full force. We need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
E preko tenko Bruce Wayne. Holy shit! Okay. Oh, Oh fuck, to je pa... Uf. To je pa tak čuden zaključek. Ok. No, to pomeni, smo mi kle končali. Trenutno snemam uro in 45. Fuck. Tole pa dolg kupes bilo. Ok. V glavnem, res zanimiva epizoda, no. Ko mi čakam, da bom špil četrto. V mojem bom kar hmal. Ker zdaj imam kakor tukaj več cajta. In ja, no, res, čak sem, da vidim, ko sem prebrobom, ko se dogaja, pa Bruce in Batman, Moč Forživa. Aha, ok. Ok, se pravi, se vidimo naslednjič pri Batmani in vidimo se tudi v naslednji epizodi. Kar pomeni, da moram zdaj outro narediti, se pravi. Hvala lepa, ker ste gledali, če vam je bilo všeč, lajkite in subscribite se. In se vidimo naslednjič. Adio!